which goes from here to there exactly. So I think we should start rocking on that ASAP, yeah, and then start trailing everything in here, yeah, and then have party, tub party, shower party.
Party.
Let's roll. Damn.
Okay, the shower glass.
We need to spring this thing free. Courtney.
Well, if it wasn't broken, it's going to be now.
Daddy, free the beast.
Oh, that's not looking, that's looking unfractured.
That's pretty sexy.
Remember when I said this is privacy glass?
Yes.
Parks is going to hit this with some electricity on a switch. When it's like this without any electricity on it, it's frosted. When you hit the switch, it goes clear.
No way.
In a bathroom full of cool crap,
that's
kind of king right now. We need to get this in there in one piece. Oh man, gotta be really cool if this worked.
Coming straight back this way.
Help guide it into that track.
Yeah.
And we'll swing the bottom in and set it on those blocks. 1, 2, 3.
I'm in. Can you tip that bottom? Well, it ain't hooked up yet. Parks! Let's see if there's a power.
Low voltage wires on either side of the glass connect to the transformer.
There's no pressure. Either this works or it doesn't. Either the show's gonna happen or it won't.
Thanks.
Wait a second. Did you just plug that in?
It's in.
Parks, 3, 2, 1. Hit that. Oh. That's.
That is crazy.
Give me an AB on that a couple times.
I'm going down in the basement.
I know what I'm doing the rest of the day.
Let's hear it for Parks.
I think we need to get the rest of the cabinetry.
No, there's a ramp.